Hi, I'm Demitri Earl, and I'm standing outside of Muncie Gym, home to the men's and women's wrestling team of Missouri Baptist. Let's check in with Coach Jackson and see how they're doing this season.
We've been continuously looking better. The women's program continues to build. Lost a lot of seniors last year, but real excited with what we've been able to do with the returners that we do have. And some of our newcomers, we've got Diamond Guilford, who is a freshman from California, and she's been doing tremendous with taking the things that we're teaching her, and probably in the next ranking, she'll probably be top three in the country as a freshman. So men's team, have some newcomers, some returners. Real happy with wrestling of 174-pounder Jacob Madsen. He's finally figuring out what it takes to win and how to be consistent.
And there you have it. The men's and women's wrestling team will be in action again on November 28th against Hannibal-LaGrange, and then again at home on December 7th.